What if a crocodile drove a sports car through your front door and told you to get in?